For me, living in the mountains, it's mandatory. It's part of satisfying my soul. I'm Melissa Arnot, and I work as a professional mountain guide here in Seattle. In 2016, I became the first American woman to successfully summit Everest without the use of supplemental oxygen, and I climb all over the world. When I look at Mount Rainier, I see my home, and so I come back and I sort of root myself down before I launch out to the next place.